Well, I have with me for the December booth a very special person. I've worked with him for a long time, and I'm really pleased that he's agreed to be interviewed for the booth. It's Michael Leibowitz from Call Experts. And tell us a little bit about your experience with CAMEX, the association.
Oh, I got very lucky getting involved with CAMEX. In 2001, CAMEX had their annual convention in Whistler. And on the program, they wanted to have someone talk about remote agents, which is a brand new concept at the time. And they asked Amtelco, because so many CAMEX members are Amtelco customers, they asked Amtelco if they could provide a resource to talk about it, and Amtelco recommended me. I was very lucky. So I got to go to Whistler for the first time ever. I know most people in Canada have been there, but it was my first time. And I got to meet a lot of CAMEX people, and I had a wonderful time. And who wouldn't at Whistler? And it snowed and it was magical. It was beautiful. It was so Canadian. And so the when the next year came around, I was happened to be NAEO president the next year, and you, Linda, invited me to come to the CAMEX convention in Nassau. And I gladly accepted. And at that meeting, I met so many people who have become lifelong friends. Was asked to join the CAMEX board after that, and have attended just about every meeting, been on the board a couple times, been president a couple times, and it has completely changed my life and my career to be associated with my friends in Canada.
You've really put your stamp on CAMEX as well. You're talking.
I just do what all the other CAMEX members do. We all give what we can, and we all benefit from it. It's such a fantastic organization.